Alex Bolster talking about the Spurs and the pace that they play with, that you better not relax. Romeo Langford knocks down the corner three, and it's a 10-9 contest. Langford looks to Collins, can't go there. Romeo, wow, somehow found an opening and puts it up and in.
Langford, watch it, rips through on Oladipo, not easy to do. Nice footwork for the reverse layup.
Branham on the break. Langford, little floater from Romeo. He's gotten very proficient at that. Here is Lowry. Oh, Romeo slaps it, steals it, scores it.
Again, the Spurs defense leading to offense.
Blake Wesley, all unable to go today. Here's Langford. He zips through and scores. 67-65.
Well, you don't go to dinner in this situation. There's still a game to be played.
Bassey the other way. The follow is good from Romeo Langford.
Oh, throw it into him.
Yeah. Even though Butler's a great defender. Oh, wow. Langford got sneaky on the baseline. Romeo Langford.